So here's another question from Farzad Bedboudi. What are the requirements for USB 3 implementation on a microcontroller?
Okay, so first, thank you for any question you are giving to us. And I need to a little bit explain this confusion, because USB Type-C and power delivery is not anyhow connected to the USB 3.0, 3.1, 3.2 data specification. And actually, it's not our target to handle the data on the microcontrollers or in our solution. So currently, right now, we only handle the power delivery. And we don't have any offer of the microcontrollers with USB super speed communication. This is more tasked for the Cortex-A, and we are for now only on Cortex-M.
But you do have the MP1 over there, right? But that's something
yes,
else?
Yes, it's something else. It don't have yet the USB power delivery handling. It's more expected to be covered by the smaller, simpler device. And even MP1 is still with the USB high speed as a sufficient communication channel for such device.
But people can create devices that have USB 3.
Yes,
yes. But then you use another part?
Yes, already we have such designs, for example, in some laptop on the field, and then the microcontroller is only handling the power delivery part and switching the super speed lines to provide to the upper part of the system.
Which system?
Microprocessors or some driver on the PC.
But what if it's also possible to use another microcontroller, maybe from another company or something like that?
I was trying to search for that, and there is no Cortex-M with the super speed, and there are some Cortex-A with very high performance which may handle the super speed communication.
So it's not possible to just pass it through? And then, for example, an external device like phone or something takes care of that. You don't do the taking care of that. It just goes through the system.
Here it's a little bit complicated because do the reversibility.
Here, this one is getting USB.
Yes.
USB 3.
Yes.
Back, right? But it's just handled by this Cortex-A in here.
Yes, but what we need to do here is to somehow care about the cable orientation and connect the correct super speed line to the display port. Because as the cable is reversible, there are two options how it can be connected and which lines will be used. So this is still handled by the G0, so by our solution, but it's only exchange the switch, and the communication is not going through the micro. But yes, it's then handled by the upper system, so for example, the phone, the A Cortex.